year, they just build upon a dynasty. A legacy that you'll never forget. The best definition of what it means to commit to greatness. Commit to greatness. Commit to greatness. What? Commit to greatness. You're witnessing the dynasty that's embedded their chemistry. The Cavaliers are here to show you how a high school has made history. The Cavaliers are known to breed winners. Got a good resume of major league contenders. Baker Mayfield plays for the Cleveland Browns, and that's a name that gets a lot of praise in this town. And Brett Beatty's playing for the New York Mets. I guess that's a testament of what happens when you're doing your best. Hudson Clark's playing here at UT, and Charlie Brewer's at the Baylor Bears, and they're both QBs. But when you have coaches like Mike Rogers and Hank Carter to push you to be great, you only work harder. That generates guys like Garrett Wilson, who now plays for Ohio State and already a starter. And that's a little scary to the rivals. We're strong and empowered and holding up six state titles. Matter of fact, we're the first program in Texas to win five consecutive titles, and we're ready for the next. The late Travis Cavaliers shining like chandeliers. Year after year, they just build upon a dynasty. A legacy that you'll never forget. The best definition of what it means to commit to greatness. Commit to greatness. Commit to greatness. What? Commit to greatness. You're witnessing a dynasty that's embedded their chemistry. The Cavaliers are here to show you how a high school has made history. The late Travis Cavaliers shining like chandeliers. Year after year, they just build upon a dynasty. A legacy that you'll never forget. The best definition of what it means to